Can I get a coffee, please?
No.
Sorry?
Sorry's a start, I suppose, but no. You still can't get a coffee.
Oh, I see. Is this one of those pedantic grammar things? Please, can I have a coffee?
Pretty please, with sugar on top, and you still won't be getting one. You're barred.
Too right. How dare you show your face round here after everything you've done? And what's that?
You tried to destroy this community.
I've tried to drag it into the 21st century. Create new jobs for folk, places for them to live.
You're all heart, aren't you?
I'd have thought you more than anybody would understand that.
Me?
Well, you were a councillor, a mayor. You want to make the world a better place, same as me.
Don't kid yourself. You're doing this for the money. You've tricked everybody into selling their houses so you and all your cronies can line your pockets.
What's this really about, eh, Sal? You kicking yourself for selling your house for what was offered?
No.
Oh, should have held out a bit longer, could have had more money.
It's a question of morals.
How much would have been enough for you, For a grasping Cheshire wannabe?
This has nothing to do with me. And everything to do with everybody who lives on this street.
Yeah?
Yeah. And we'll fight you. And we won't rest until you and all your so-called development have cleared off.
Bye then.
Morning. Oh, sorry. Did I make you jump?
What do you want?
I was hoping we could have a quick chat about business.
Well, if it's about the factory, it'll be a really quick chat because it's not for sale.
Do you know, this development would be a fabulous opportunity
not interested.
For you. You could make a lot of money.
Not interested.
Oh, I don't know why you're passing this up. It's a chance in a lifetime.
You really don't know?
No.
You tried asking your old perv of a business partner?
Ray?
Yeah, give the girl a cigar.
He's not a perv.
And you really think that, do you?
Well, yes, he's got an eye for the ladies, and he's definitely a bit of a player, but I wouldn't worry about it. You're not his type.
Maybe it's not about me.
Who's it about, then?
Look, I'm not happy going into business with a sex pest, all right?
It's not a... Look, you don't have to deal with him. Go through me. I can sort it.
How many times do you want me to say it? I'm not interested. Goodbye.